This is a gravity toy, but a very crudely made one. I have many of these in my collection, but this one, despite its crudity, it works very well. It's supposed to be a seal, a wooden seal. It's got this little bit of movement from there to there, and that's all there is to it. When you place it on a sloping surface, such as this little board, he goes down, all the way down, and ends up on his snout.